Getting angry at Jax isn't going to change anything.
What? Emily, he poisoned me, framed you, and I can't deny that the guy's creative. Which segues me into my next question. What's next? What torture is your brother dreaming up next, huh? Perhaps toothpicks under the fingernails? What? While Jax here, everyone's BFF, is protecting him.
Is it really so hard to understand? He's my brother.
If you don't do anything to stop him, you are just as guilty of whatever he does next.
Craig.